Hello everyone, this is Alan and welcome back to Der Langer, sir. Well, that last episode with the end of the secret scenario, holy crap. Girl, the demon tribe. That was craziest thing I've seen in the game in a while. Legendary Holy Sword to counteract the legendary Dark Sword. Makes sense. Best all enemies, failure conditions. Oh boy. Villagers perish. Damn it. Okay. Sure. Not really many equipment upgrades. I think there's one for Keith. Just like getting him chainmail or something. Oh, is this his home village? Werewolves. Damn. They're werewolves. You're human. Where's his troops? There we go. Jeez. Oh, I guess we pretty much stay, right? Kind of was not paying attention to anything they said about her, so. Oops, objectives. I don't know if like they're gonna start attacking from over here, but I don't know why they have placements so far away from where the villagers are. Weird. Nope. I don't know if you can pick up items in this game, like Fire Emblem. That's something I'll find out when I'm done. There's probably loads of secret shit that I just haven't seen. Oh, is soldiers over barbarians for Roga? Just because it seems like this is one of those like defensive ones. We don't have to move very far, so their blow movement doesn't matter. I wonder if she's a recruitable character. Those kind of look like the Hellhounds from Sorcerer's Kingdom. Coloration and stuff. I think those were purple, but those are, you know, they're close.
Hmm.
interesting music. Like they have quite a few different selections of music. I like it. It's not just the same music every battle. Whoa. Okay. Okay, so they can pretty much go. There's all we had to engage. No doubt about it. What are their stats? Oh, 20. So they're like troopers. Oh, that may not be the smartest. Well, we'll see. I'll move Roga first. They're cavalry, so they will go right through his units. 6-2. Oh my god. Well, too late now. I've pretty much committed myself. Oh, the humanity. Jesus. Oh, those archers are dead. Defensive positions. Oh yeah. Oh, so there is a back door. I should pay attention to that. Sherry can go and protect it. Cherry, I don't know how it's pronounced. Gotta move Hein over. I still haven't seen what Valkyrie does for summon. Okay. I can't believe those frickin' dogs took out my troopers. It sucks. I didn't think they'd be that strong. Probably should have paid attention to their command bonus before. Their commander bonus. These archers will do a lot of work. I just need to protect them. I've got 6, and I've got 3 more coming from Hein. Hein will do a lot of work with his fireballs. No! Yeah, see what happens when you're outside of the command bonus? That is crazy. So much death. Oh. Bastards. Oh, that dude definitely did his measure. That dude gets a lot of props. 1 health left, a 10 health enemy comes, he fucking takes out one dude. That dude's a hero. Should never be forgotten. Okay. Back. Oh, so they can move over that. That's interesting. What do I do about all this? Oh, I guess I could move the formation down. I should have moved him in there first and attacked and weakened him up. Damn it. No, now they're outside the. Ah, crap. I'm gonna lose quite a few archers. Not the most graceful turns. Should not have had Lester so far forward. That was a mistake. Oh. Survive! Damn it. Oh boy. police are not attacking. As soon as I said it. Nice! Nice! These archers are holding strong! I thought they'd all die. Rip. Oh, nice. Okay. Even he did okay. Oh boy. Ah. Holy humanity. I had to deal with these units quick so I can go back and defend the village, the villagers. What the hell are all these things? Obviously liches also look like zombies. What are the green? Just trolls? Might be trolls. Terrible big brother. Ah. Please say I can. And again, that's really all I have injured over there. Okay. Should have attacked. Oh no, I still wouldn't have killed it. Tempted to kill this guy off. Yeah. Oh no, I didn't. Duh. Thank you. just hope they don't gang up on the units. Level up! Pretty good. Heals the archers. Ah, let's do that. Okay, and I have to protect these archers with Keith's fairies. I thought I'd say that word, that sentence. Protect the archers. Good here. Oh, I actually have to head back up. Okay, let's do it. Okay, we should be able to clean this up next turn, the turn after. Okay. Trying to get around us. You bastard. I expect them to be able to sneak behind us. Those sons of bitches. Oh, I didn't see what those are. I'm guessing right now those are trolls. Trolls aren't technically undead, so... confusing. Oh no, that's a lot of undead. Checking right now. Damn it. Ogres! Ogres aren't undead! What? It's a bullcrap game. Some BS. Okay. Well, this is not good, clearly. What? Oh, damn. I wanted to see what it did. Holy crap. Huh. We just want to kill the leaders? Nothing. Oh no, no. Oh, that was sweet. That was a high elf. Nothing. Lester elf. What was that? Damn. Level up. Nothing. Olga is a beast. I can't, oh no, move this unit. Since I can't use a summon, I might as well get off a really amazing heal. There we go. That is a great heal. Level up! Nice. Oh no. He's way up there now. Form a wall! You're all probably gonna die. But at least you'll have, did your units great service. Okay, I guess rally. Okay, next time on Duel Angersir, we hopefully save these villagers. Thanks for watching, everyone. On out.